If a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back in the old. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
So be Elvina, Erfiliga, Dome.
Father? Itulica, you may want to see this. Navel. Looks like that lover of Frim.
He will attack.
No, but it feels wrong to see the gates like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Focus up!
Thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, fresh air feels good. So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... and then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this Dwarf King. Atreus, follow me.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming? That statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's home.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so...
Just
I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but, mostly the-
Boy.
Right behind you. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.